Nazi extraction of a VIP working for the Resistance. The spokesman provided the coordinates, but the rest is up to us. Locate the VIP and escort them out of the area safely. Goes without saying, but don't leave any hostiles standing.
Greetings, hello and welcome back to some more Lone Wolf of the Chosen and some more jam. So, and then half the squad didn't have any ablative, but
secure the VIP and proceed to the evac volume for extraction. Advent already knows we're here, so your position isn't concealed for the extraction.
Something about the extraction. Where are we going? Alright, so it's the left headed road. Enemies often in this area, I think. Sometimes we've got turrets here, although I didn't hear anything. Alright, let's just shadow up.
Sounds like a plan.
Let's see what we can find. Absolutely nothing. Okay. So I think getting up on this building is gonna be kind of good. Can probably help out during the whole mission from there. Okay. Some sort of positions. Cool, that's good enough for me. I think we're gonna spook him if we go there, but I actually don't want to take the chance. Let's just go there.
Roger that.
I'm not sure what to do with the hunter, but figure something out. We do have scouting protocol out, so I should probably use that more in these early turns. Make sure the left side here is kind of safe to move to. No, hang on, that's a lot of information we just gained there. I saw two more people back here, and we've got a group of four here. That's six enemies already, which is five.
Affirmative.
That information you get free of charge. We get revealed at the start of our next turn, so let's move up here. Beating absolutely nothing. For some reason also it looks once again like the game's not actually showing me what I should be seeing here. Though it's not a grappling issue this time. Didn't even give you any stock.
Got it.
You know, you go over there, you stay here. Stay with the squad. Build some decent grappling positions over there.
What are we doing again?
This then precision. Precision gives you better aim. Do we care about this on our laser rifle low aim specialist? Probably not.
Into position.
On Overwatch.
Looking forward to it.
What's making that noise?
Roger, holding.
See, who needs extra aim? That was not the group we were seeing with the scanning protocol, right? I don't remember three mutants there. So you can get a shot on that hardliner veteran. Not enough to kill him in any meaningful way. Did I pack any grenades? I don't think so. This is completely useless against these kind of dudes. You are also completely useless. That's not a good start. Guess we could flashbang all of them, so kinda guard up, flashbang, shield. You automatically, do you have any natural defense? No. So probably better to move to full cover, flashbang, and we don't get guard. I still think, though, that Spahn takes care of
going in for the kill.
That hardliner. Could protect me from these guys, from any flank shot? Well, can't be flanked, your mech. But anyway, because you shot on the hardliner.
On it.
Precision shot, I hope that's gonna be good. That better be good.
What have we got here? Target neutralized.
Show me the damage number. Show me the damage number, you dumb game. So you move there, use Milana's sight on that sentry in the back. Let me flashbang all of this.
You watching?
Thank you. I don't want to be in directly on the side of them. So, there. I'm gonna take a shot on that guy, but I think we're gonna. This one's mine. That front muton. Gonna chill in here. What's the risk of that other group that we saw before? But I think I gotta take this flank.
I can dig that.
AP. It's a non-zero chance. Actually getting the kill, okay. And there was another group when we did the initial scouting protocol. Otherwise, going in there now, the disorientation. I do not see swirly things around the bomber. Oh, he's disoriented, alright. Kills him. If we activate, we fall back. Question is, where do we activate? If it's somewhere back here, then falling back might just mean they have no targets. If we activate here, then they could scatter somewhere here and get flanks on that hill. We don't activate, we probably take a shot at that Muton. I think it's too good of an opportunity to pass up. Oh, we activate here. We ask them, hey, how did you guys get so close? Okay. Fancy seeing you here. I was not expecting this. It is intriguing. Grenadier, Engineer, Trooper. And some sort of sedative. Got you left, we've got you with potential command. That's kind of where I wanted to retreat to in case I activated over there. That makes it awkward. I wish I hadn't flashbanged these, because then I could just go somewhere next to them and combat. No, I don't have combatives yet. So, no scope, no crit, Why would I ever use this button? I don't understand. Why is this here?
I got nothing.
That was according to expectations. It's true,
No time like the present.
So even if I command here, which I can't from this position, it's not gonna do much. Yeah, someone's gonna get hurt if the guy decides to rocket anyone, really. A little bit concerned that they move up and get flank shots here. I don't want to be in the half cover though against the mutants, that's the other problem. So I guess my first action has to be a move. They think... No, you can't throw grenade because you have grenade cooldown. It's like a command and just throw smoke grenade over there. No. Can't even do that. You, but you're... Not super helpful in that position, so I guess it's an 8 protocol. Because you're still closest to the enemy. Okay, so far misses all around.
Take a fire over here.
Oh wow. Well, that because that was watchful eye, that was not lead the target. So it actually it's actually working.
Need some help over here. I'm getting buried here.
I don't think we're in range for the shredder gun. Maybe if I hadn't gone to the high ground, but okay. Whatever.
Kill confirmed. Draining ammo fast.
Got one overwatch by the engineer, I think. Yeah. He's still disoriented, so I actually should be able to shield bash that. Not gonna kill him. That sets up for kill from Daddy Home, so I think we're just gonna guard. And shield bash.
Deflection.
Did not pull the overwatch. Fantastic. Just what you like to see. Shouldn't my weapon give me plus 10 also. These are vector rifle not having the correct stats. Now what I wanted to see is weapon range. Do I get anything here? No. I think it's like the same range table as
Raiders roll.
Well, cannons. There's just no range bony at all. I just kill it, please. Alright, so we got an Overwatch. And not really many ways to deal with that. We have a flank shot on that guy, I think. You'll probably end up just stabbing that thing twice. Be doing not enough damage to that guy. Maybe I want to do not enough damage with a shot, or do I rather do not enough damage with a with my sword? Can't quite say. Both seem very tempting. Come down here and point blank, but that's also not the most exciting thing to do this turn. To throw, no, you can't throw a knife, it's good side. Pistol shot's not gonna cut it. Okay. Can't get there. That was, well, actually, if I commanded you, you have a third action, then you could move here and take a shot at this guy. It frees you up to maybe do something useful. Yeah, I think that's better. For an extremely light mission. Quite giving me the vibes here. That okay, do we just disabling shot you then? Just shut you down? I think so, yeah. Nope. Not even that.
Terribly unsatisfying.
Tell me about it. Oh, we'll continue on the terribly unsatisfying trend. No, we're not. Someone is doing work here. Well, now I don't have a position for you to disappoint me from a flank. Gotta disappoint me in another way. Now I could just you know, no scope that guy twice at 45. Let's go once and then miss with snapshot twice. Oh, that no scope also has a cooldown, okay. Man, you know what? That's a wound, but I was about to comment on... Oh, that's a real wound. Okay, you're not coming to the HQ then. Of my people being incompetent, but you know what? Advent can do that too. We get the guy in the back. Be something like going here. No, I don't have a lot of sight on him there. Go in here. And like... I can't, this one's mine. Might just be another command. We gotta take out the trash here. That's an interesting attack angle. I'll take it. Getting anything? You are getting 24% on that guy. That's not great. Let's just take another command here. And then you can just poop up there. How expected. And poop the guide on there. Alright, map's clear. The IP is almost out.
Raiders roll. Drift Swan can make me
cry. Rebel Core. Is that loot? Is that loot? That's even worse than the injury.
But that's hard.
Rolling out.
Moving on target location.
I'll be right there.
Will do.
Sure.
We might get a reinforcements wave, that's what I'm kinda not getting anybody out yet, yeah? I think we should be good though.
Time to show you how much stamina I got.
Got it covered.
I'm waiting on you.
Not sure if Wilmo will make it out next turn.
Like old times.
And Muskrat has the booster jets.
Count on me.
Come and get some.
It's not even red yet. Alright, let's get you out of here.
Time to show you how much stamina.
Heading there now.
Rolling.
Stamina.
I'm on my way.
No need to ask twice.
Easily made it out.
Adios, partner.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
I really need to stop activating the whole map. It's kind of not a good thing to do. But you know what? Sometimes the payback is actually worth it. Days over there. We've got promotion here. Let's go Center Mass. Try to get a little bit of damage out of this. Yeah, you are going knifey spec. That was the plan. No, Hunter. I guess Keen Edge. Okay, concealment that is broken when you move. Seems questionable unless you have like Shadow Strike or something like that. A small bonus to aim and crit chance while in concealment. Okay, I see it. It's like baby Shadow Strike. So you can fade. You to use first strike bonus multiple times during battle, unless okay, I get first strike here. So I get Shadowborn, which gives me more aim and crit when concealed, and I get first strike, which gives me more damage when concealed. I guess the question is, do I want to do something with the sword? Which we have a lot of sword people here. Movement range of attack is lethal, AP cost will be refunded. Ignore sustain effects. But again, it's kind of missing some of the key sword skills that put your aim or to where it needs to be. Then again, you get 76 aim. blades give 20 aim in itself, so we're kind of in a good position from that. And that gives you... Oh, hang on. That's plus 3 mobility always, and harder to detect when concealed. I feel like since there's nothing even remotely going helping with the blade, I mean that's the stuff that's helping with the sniping is not great either. At least we get damn good ground, I guess. I think I'm gonna try for the marksman route here. It started off with Fate. It's a very heavily armored engineer that we got today. We can immediately start building here. White resistance contacts, that's always nice to see. Okay. That being said, start infiltrating this thing. Now I did say Andy is here to, you know, give everybody free promotions, but Grandmaster can also give free promotions, right? That's what he just did. So maybe we just bring the same chaotic group. Actually, really thinking we take pretty much the same squad. Like it was kind of working, you know. There were a few dings here and there, but overall, I think that was good engagement. I think though we wanna have the better whatever this is, Demotic rifle here. Say, the Crimson Lance does not only gives 5% aim, like vector rifles are supposed to give 10% extra aim. I don't know why we didn't have that. It's not like we missed any crucial shots, but still. You get a good magazine, you get a good laser sight, because we want you to crit. And a maybe a speed loader? Yeah, seems not terrible. Okay, the only thing we don't have is that big gun sniper support. Unless we bring some big gun sniper support. I think it's about time we get a second Largo. In the subway, though. I guess we've got rockets and plasma grenades. That's gonna be fine. Yeah, get a scope. Get whatever is behind there. Let's press on this. This way we can kind of squeeze out some extra time. Make sure we get to 125%. Yeah, and grab some free promotions from this.
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position to drop.
So, I'm torn between trying to detect good missions over here or trying to detect the retaliation precursor over here, or incoming supply raids, or you landing UFOs or something like that. I think we're gonna spend a little bit of time here. Jailbreak of 18 hours, that's not a good mission. Shredder rounds complete. It hurts me to spend another 75 supplies, but we really should get Skulldrax going.
Sounds good, Commander. I'll let you know as soon as the project is ready for deployment.
Do we get an ambush?
We have a positive confirmation.
We do get an ambush.
Signal coming from the site of our most recent covert action. Our team was ambushed and needs an evac. Firebrand is already en route.
Your attempts at subterfuge have failed, and this defeat will be a costly one.
Alright, let's set up a squad for that, but I think we're gonna do the ambush in the next episode. Looking at the timer.
Yeah. Your attempts at subterfuge have failed, and this defeat will be a costly one.
Now, we have really strong squad
Commander,
on the mission.
Be aware, we're detecting Loft activity in this area. Our forces will need to be especially vigilant.
Try to second check here. I think I wanna. Have you? Just take any old rifle, take that. Let's take a battle scanner since we don't have a shinobi for scouting. Part of me is really tempted here to get try to sneak in with something else for the free promotion from Trial by Fire. Like the squad that's getting rescued is like the Spark, our Templar, and our high-ranking Stormrider, so I don't think they need us coming for them, right? They'll be fine. They clean up the map from behind, that's good. We just need to be able to handle the first group of three in the front. I think with a good snipe, and maybe even a commanded flank chain shot, we've got this pretty much sorted. So I think we can get away with trying to squeeze a free promotion out of this. The question is, who do we take? You are like 7 XP away from a promotion anyway. That feels wasted. So it's one of you guys. And that Grenadier makes very little sense on a covert action. On a lost covert action. Let's get you kitted out here. Mag rifle with scope. Get some AP rounds, get some plating. That should be good for now. Alright, covert action, exfiltration, ambush, whatever it's called. Coming right up. 24 AP to spend and no idea what to spend them on. I mean, I'm not gonna spend anything right now. I have very low combat intelligence, right? So the dream is probably Saturation Fire plus Predator plus Hunter's Instinct plus Bring Him On, but yeah, that's a lot of AP. Holy hell, that's a lot of AP. So maybe it's just gonna be, hey, just take Untouchable and be happy you're still alive. Alright, but that, I'll figure that out another time. For now, we're gonna put a gun in here. Thanks for watching. See you next time.